It's a battle. On one side, two demo lads, Alex Rigby and Aaron Finch, and their trusty 22-ton JCB handler powered by a 170-horsepower engine. Tooled up with a selector grab that has a crushing power of 7 tons per square inch. On the other side, the Anchor's Home Methodist Church, built in 1952. It sat on almost 2,000 square metres of land surrounded by houses. It's 6 metres high and up to 40 metres long. A 1950s construction with brick exterior walls that will be demolished in 2 weeks. To add to the pressure, it's Aaron's first big job.
I'm eager to get stuck here. I want to show the boss I can do the job. But the method is that 1 bit at a time, you know, slow and steady wins the race.
Aaron needs to get going to stay on schedule. Tentatively, he takes his first gentle nibble at the building with the selector grab.
Well, it's coming down pretty quick, like knife-free butter.
But as the church starts to crumble, one of the old ushers, Ian Bedford, turns up on site.
Whoa. It certainly looks a lot different to the last time I was in there. Not seen it looking quite like that before. That's big. It's a big hole.
Ian looks on in bewilderment as the building that celebrated so much disappears before his eyes.
I didn't think I'd feel quite like this about it. Actually, it's quite moving in a lot of ways. I've spent a fair amount of time in there over the years. Seeing it coming down like this, it knocks you a bit. It does.
As the memories turn from dust to dust, Scrap King Pete Marquis is back on site to check on Aaron's first big demolition.
I've just called in to see how these lads are doing this morning. He's doing fine, he's Aaron. He's working this building down top to bottom. As you can see, he's checking the windows out now. He'll just bring them out, knock the glass out. That'll go with the hardcore. There you go, pop. And the masonry and the tiles will all go for crushing and making in secondary use aggregate. There you go. Just like that. If we pushed it all into one pile and made it mixed waste, it costs you 10 or 15,000 tons to tip it. So that's why we have to sort it. These selector grabs have really come on in the last 20 years. They do the work of 20 men on the demolition site and improve the safety on the demolition site by 500% maybe.
But Aaron's picking skills are about to be put to the ultimate musical test.
What do you like at singing, Alex?
I'm not that good, but I can try.
We'll give it a go, right? Yeah, we're going to get piano. Let's have a do with piano. Let's have a little sing song with piano.
Fair do, boss.
That's it, let's have it here. Here he comes. Go on, Aaron. Here, I just picked the piano out. Let's have a do it. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, no. Oh,
no.
It's all the piano. Oh. I hope you can save it.
You've killed it now.
You know, it might work, yeah. Let's see. Still working. Still in tune. Right, here we go. He's going to get all the piano. Nice and steady. Nice and steady with the piano. Grab it, Aaron. Have a look at it. See if it still works. Put it down here, let's try it. Here we are, we can have a little sing song. Hold it there, Alex. We'll all join in, right? Here we go. That'll do, that'll do. There you go.
Flipping heck.
Is it heavy? Oh, yeah. Right, what do we know?
Not much.
Whoa. Oh, Lord. It's out of tune, I think.
Terrible.
It's knackered. Get rid of it. Get rid of it, Aaron. It's out of tune.
Boss.
It's out of tune. We'll have to be rid of it. That's the end of the piano. Been many an happy hour spent around that. There you go. There goes the piano. That's the end of that. That's the end of that. No more singing with that piano. People don't want them. Who plays the piano nowadays? Not so many people. There's not many kids learning how to play a piano about up and down country. It's all about rave, rap, DJing. So nobody does any piano playing, I wouldn't imagine, anymore. Sad, really.
With the ivories tinkled for the last time, Aaron must concentrate on bringing the house down.
Right, I've just pushed in the roof now. I'm just going to pick the timber out, separate it best I can. Just going to pull this last bit of roof in, like so. Here we are, last bit of building. Get this down safely. Walls down, job done. That's it for today now.
The church choir will now have to find somewhere else to practice. Aaron's on song, but with three quarters of the church still to go, he may need help from above to get the job finished on time.